One of New England's most iconic industries is looking to bounce back. A Maine lobsterman had an 11% smaller haul in 2022 compared to the year before. They brought in about 98 million pounds of lobster last year, worth nearly $400 million. In 2021, they hauled in 110 million pounds of lobster, worth more than $740 million. And right now, the industry is battling surging fuel and bait prices and possible new restrictions to protect right whales.